Kentucky State Police are now investigating after possible human remains were found inside a submerged vehicle at Dewey Lake in the Prestonburg community of Floyd County. The Pikeville Post received the call Friday. KSP investigators responded to the area, assisted by Lexington Dive Team and the Department of Fish and Wildlife. The vehicle and possible remains were retrieved from the water and sent to the state medical examiner's office for possible identification.